Lomonosov taught Russian science to speak Russian language. Before him, German and Latin were the languages of scholars. Lomonosov was a son of a peasant from Arkhangelsk. At the age of 19, he walked to Moscow to start learning, and soon he traveled abroad as one of the best students. The level of scientific thought in Europe struck him, and ever since then, Lomonosov set out to raise Russian science to a European level. He had a wide range of interests. He discovered the law of conservation of mass, laid foundation of physical chemistry, was interested in meteorology, glass properties, and astronomy. He discovered the atmosphere on Venus and created a prototype of a helicopter. The society valued him as a historian and a poet as well. Lomonosov developed a system of Russian scientific terminology. He was the first person to give a scientific speech and a course of lectures in Russian. He proposed to establish Moscow University. He himself was our first university, Pushkin wrote about Lomonosov.